गुड इवनिंग, नमस्कार। आई एम एस प्रभाकर फ्रॉम प्रभाकर क्रूनिंग कॉर्नर। वेलकम यू ऑल टू दिस स्पेशल म्यूजिकल कंसर्ट टू सेलिब्रेट द 91st बर्थडे ऑफ वन एंड द ओनली ग्रेटेस्ट सिंगर एवर प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय इंडिया, लता मंगेशकर, फॉन्डली रिफर्ड टू एज लता दीदी, हु इज ऑल्सो गिवन वेरियस टाइटल्स एज Nightingale, Voice of Millennium, Voice of Nation, Melody Queen and what not. Whatever titles given to her, it's really fit very much into her and there are so many feathers in her large cap. Right from Padma Shri to Bharat Ratna, she was conferred all awards. Then apart from them, she was being given state honors by almost all state governments in India. Besides this, she has won Dadabhai Phalke Award and many state awards and countless number of Filmfare Awards and national awards. Today, since it is a female singers program, apart from Shreya Mishra, who has done wonderfully well in the last two programs, today Prabhakar Crooning Corner is introducing another extremely talented teenage sensation, Pratibha Gupta. So today, apart from me and Shreya, Pratibha is also going to present some wonderful, wonderful songs sung by Lata Mangeshkar. As always, we start the program with a bhajan, and when it comes to religious songs or bhajans, Lata Mangeshkar is the only one name which comes to mind, as she has divinity in her voice. So let us start today's program with Satyam Shivam Sundaram from the movie Satyam Shivam Sundaram, sung by Lata Mangeshkar under the music direction of Lakshmikant Parilal, and this is going to be presented by our debutant Miss Pratibha Gupta.
Ishwar sat hai, sat hi Shiv hai.
Thank you.
घर के आंगन में राधा मोहन शरणम सत्यम शिवम सुंदरम सत्यम शिवम सुंदरम
Wonderful, so beautifully sung, Pratibha. Today we are definitely going to have a very very healthy competition between Pratibha Gupta and Shreya Mishra. As you know, Shreya Mishra done wonderfully well in the last two programs and we have received so much of positive comments, and today also she is lined up with some wonderful iconic numbers. Then today she is starting her account with a sensational hit from 1949, Mahal. Aayega, 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 aane wala. Many times youngsters are always criticized that they don't like melodious songs, they don't like old songs. But today both are singers, Shreya and Pratibha, are going to dispel that misconception. Just imagine, Shreya is starting the program, her account, with a 1949 song. That is more than 71 years old. So it gives an assurance to us that the younger generation also like melodious and old songs. Over to Shreya, who will present Aayega Aayega Aane Wala.
राम से
That is lovely, Shreya. Today my task is going to be very tough. I'll be sandwiched between these two highly talented singers. But I'll try my best to stand up to their competition. I'm going to present Ye Sama Sama Hai Pyar Ka from the movie Jab Jab Phool Khile under the music direction of Kalyanji Anandji. So enjoy. ये समा समा है प्यार का
ये समा समा है प्यार का किसी की इंतजार का बिना तो डर कहीं मेरा मौसम बहार का ये समा समा ये प्यार का किसी की इंतजार का बिना तू रह कहीं मेरा मौसम बहार का
Thank you.
इंतजार का, दिन रात उधर कोई मेरा मौसम बहार का।
Singer Pratibha Gupta is doing her graduation in music and also learning classical music. So being very strong in classical music, she has chosen certain songs which are based on classical music. Next one is one of such numbers, Naino Mein Badra Chaye, which is a very difficult number to attempt, from the movie Mera Saya under the music direction of Madan Mohan. So let us listen to Pratibha Gupta singing नैनों में बदरा छाए।
चमके हाय ऐसे में भला मन मोहे गरबा लगाले, नैनों में बदरा छाए। मदिरा में डूबी अखियां चंचल है दोनों सखियां, जलती रहेगी तो है पलकों की प्यारी पखियां, शर्मा के देगी तो है मदिरा के प्यारे, नैनों में बदरा छाए। प्रेम दीवानी हूँ मैं, सपनों की रानी हूँ मैं, प्रेम दीवानी, प्रेम दीवानी हूँ मैं, सपनों की रानी हूँ मैं, पिछले जन्म से तेरे प्रेम अपना बना ले, नैनों में बदरा बिजली सी चमके आए, ऐसे में बना मोहे गरबा लगा ले, नैनों में बदरा छाए।
थैंक यू प्रतिभा, यू हैव डन अ ग्रेट जॉब ऑफ दैट टफ सॉन्ग। लेट अस मूव टू द नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग। सिंस Shreya and Pritibha are going to sing solos of Lata Mangeshkar, I have decided to sing more of duets. Next one is a duet, Ye Raat Bheegi Bheegi, from the movie Chori Chori, which Lata Mangeshkar has sung along with Mannade under the music direction of Shankar Jaikishan. So enjoy Ye Raat Bheegi Bheegi, which is one of my father's favorite songs.
ये रात भीगी भीगी, ये मस्त फिजाई, उठा धीरे धीरे ओ चांद प्यारा प्यारा। ये रात भीगी भीगी, ये मस्त फिजाई, उठा धीरे धीरे ओ चांद प्यारा प्यारा। क्यों आग सी लगा के गुमसुम जगाती, सोने भी नहीं देता मौसम का ये इशारा। ये रात भीगी भीगी, ये मस्त फिजाई,
In every film industry, especially Hindi film industry, many music directors and singers had a wonderful collaboration and wonderful relationships. One of those relationships, which is almost like folklore, is the relationship between Lata Mangeshkar and Madan Mohan, who treated Lata as his sister, and Lata Mangeshkar used to tie Rakhi to Madan Mohan. One of the most iconic songs of Hindi industry was sung by Lata Mangeshkar under the music direction of Madan Mohan only. And the next song is one of them, an evergreen super hit song, Lag Ja Gale Se. Shreya Mishra is going to present this song for us, Lag Ja Gale Se, from the movie O Kam Thi.
Lag Ja Gale Ke Phir
Bye.
Thanks, Shreya. You have sung wonderfully this iconic number. Now, moving to the next number, Lata Mangeshkar has sang large number of duets, and she has sung equally with Rafi Saab, Kishore Kumar and Mukesh. And next one I'm going to present is a duet which Lata Mangeshkar has sung with Mukesh, a all-time super hit song, Ek Pyar Ka Naguma Hai, from the movie Shor, under the music direction of Lakshmikant Parilal.
Thank you. कुछ भी नहीं, तेरी मेरी कहानी है। एक प्यार का नगमा है।
Now Pratibha Gupta is coming to present a very very soft number, Tere Bina Jiya Lagera, from the movie Ghar, under the music direction of R.D. Burman. Over to Pratibha.
रोज़ न होंगी ये बिन तेरे तेरे बिन साजना, सांस में सांस आए ना, हो तेरे बिना जिया जाए ना।
लता मंगेशकर हैज नॉट लेफ्ट एनी जोनर ऑफ सॉन्ग्स. She used to be comfortable in every variety of songs. Though Asha Bhosle is more popular for singing peppy numbers, Lata too has sang many peppy numbers. Next song is one such peppy number, but strangely, it is from a movie which was released in 1950. C. Ramchandar is most probably the first music director in Hindi film industry who has introduced peppy and foot tapping numbers. The next one is Gore Gore Baake Chore, which was a sensational hit in those days from the movie Samadhi, to be presented by Shreya Mishra in her beautiful voice. So let us listen to Shreya singing this peppy number Gore Gore Baake Chore.
छोरे चाहे मेरी गली आया करो, गोरी गोरी ओ बाकी छोरे चाहे रोज बुलाया करो, गोरी गोरी ओ बाकी छोरे चाहे मेरी गली आया करो, गोरी गोरी ओ बाकी छोरे चाहे रोज बुलाया करो।
In Hindi film industry, Lata Mangeshkar and Mohammed Rafi have recorded the largest number of duets. Many of their duets in 70s, 60s were super duper hits, and after 50 years also, they always remain fresh and etched in our memories. This next song is one such duet sung by Lata Mangeshkar along with Mohammed Rafi, Vada Karle Sajna, from the movie Haath Ki Safai under the music direction of Kalyanji Anandji. So I'm going to present this song, Vada Karle Sajna.
Vada
ले साजना, वादा कर ले साजना, तेरे बिना मैं न रहूं, मेरे बिना तू रहे हो के
mentioned are two brilliantly talented singers, Pratibha Gupta, who is 19 years old, and Shreya Mishra, who is 29 years old, have chosen and took the challenge of singing songs which are as old as 50 years to 70 years. Next song is also one such number. Tu jahan jahan chalega, mera saaya saath hoga. From the movie Mera Saya, again under the music direction of Madan Mohan. So let us listen Pritiba singing in her beautiful voice, Tu Jahan Jahan Chalega, Mera Saath Saya Saath Hoga.
जहाँ चलेगा मेरा साया साथ होगा, तो जहाँ चलेगा मेरा साया साथ होगा, मेरा साया मेरा साया मेरा साया मेरा साया। मुझे को याद करके जो बहेंगे तेरे आंसू, कभी मुझे को याद करके जो बहेंगे तेरे आंसू, तो वहीं पे रोक लेंगे उन्हें आके मेरे आंसू, तो जिधर भीजा रहेगा मेरा साया साथ होगा, तू जहाँ जहाँ चलेगा मेरा साया साथ होगा, मेरा साया मेरा साया मेरा साया मेरा साया। रुख करेगा मेरा साया साथ होगा, तू जहाँ जहाँ चलेगा मेरा साया साथ होगा, मेरा साया मेरा साया मेरा साया मेरा साया। मेरे गम रहे हैं शामिल मेरा साया साथ होगा तो जहाँ जहाँ चलेगा, मेरा साया साथ होगा, मेरा साया, मेरा साया, मेरा साया, मेरा साया, मेरा साया, मेरा साया, मेरा साया।
लाइक लता मंगेशकर, आवर टैलेंटेड श्रेया मिश्रा इज ऑल्सो गुड इन सिंगिंग सॉन्ग्स फ्रॉम वेरियस जॉनर्स, एंड इन नेशनल हाई स्कूल पटियाला शी वॉज इन ग्रेट डिमांड for singing many new peppy numbers. So next song she has chosen is one such number which is a relatively new movie compared to whatever she has sung till now. Jiye Jale Janjale from Dil Se under the music direction of A.R. Rahman. As you know, all A.R. Rahman songs, the instrumentation is very complicated and it's very, very difficult to sing his songs. It is going to be a great challenge for Shreya. Let us see how she presents Jiya Jale from the movie Dil Se.
Jiya Jale Jaan Jale, Jiya Jale Jaan Jale, Naino Tale Dhua Chale Dhua Chale,
Kunjiri Danji Kunji Kyo, Mundiri Muttol Jindi Kyo, Mundiri Varna Chundari Vave, Thank you.
So we are coming to the close of the program. I'm going to present the last number for today's program. Normally I don't like remixes, but we see large number of old movies being remixed. Some are good, some are really bad, but of course purists and traditionalists like me don't like remixes. But since it is under the music direction of R.D. Burman, so I thought maybe R.D. Burman will not mind his songs being remixed with ultra-modern music instruments and sound and fury. So I am going to present a remix version of Chadti Jawani Chal Mastani from the movie Karma under the music direction of R.D. Burman, sung by Rafi and Lata. I wanted to end the program on a high note. That is why I chose to present a remix song. So enjoy Chadti Jawani Teri Chal Mastani from Karma.
Thank you.
So, ladies and gentlemen, with that song, we come to the end of today's program. I hope you all enjoyed this program. Thank you very much, Pratibha and Shreya, for your wonderful joining in today's program. As you know, Lata Mangeshkar has sung thousands of songs, has been singing for the last over 70 years for heroines belonging to four generations. So we feel one program is just not enough to do justice and showcase the different varieties of songs Lata Mangeshkar has presented to us. So we will be back next week with Lata Mangeshkar special part 2 with the same singers. I, Pratibha and Shreya are going to present few more songs next week in part 2. So see you next week. Till then, I as Prabhakar from Prabhakar Crooning Corners take goodbye from all of you. Take care of your family. Only go out when it is necessary. Good night.